Here I've got Sharp C10 and let me show you how to activate airplane mode on the following device. So at first let's open the settings, then tap on the more icon under wireless and networks, and here you will notice our plane mode. If you would like to activate this mode, simply click on the switcher and that's it. Here you will notice plane icon, which means that you are currently in airplane mode. If you'd like to switch it off, you can do it quickly by tapping on this tab one more time. And that's it, now you've got the connection back. You can also activate it through the upper bar, simply sight it down, locate our plane mode icon, click on it, and just with this one click, you'd activate all the networks so you are in airplane mode. Then if you'd like to switch off flight mode, click on the same icon one more time, and as you can see, you've got the connection back. And that would be all. This is how you can use and activate airplane mode in your Sharp C10. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.